So Animal Crossing is a game published by Nintendo and is a simulation game with a bunch of cutesy animals in it where you can roam around and do stuff. It's immensely popular and has actually broken the record for the Nintendo Switch game with the most digital units sold in a single month, with almost 13.5 million units sold in its first 6 weeks. The game hasn't even been out that long, and already I notice people on my friends list have a crazy amount of hours put into this game. I'm almost completely new to Animal Crossing games. I just basically never played one or gave it a try, with the exception of the mobile game. But I decided that would change with Animal Crossing New Horizons on Nintendo Switch. So what is playing an Animal Crossing game really like? Also, stay tuned to the video because near the end somewhere, I'm going to announce how you can be entered into a small giveaway I'm going to be doing since I just hit 400 subscribers. So, do what this cute raccoon figure says.
Like and subscribe to the channel.
So in the short amount of time I've been playing Animal Crossing New Horizons, I've been doing what the game has to offer. I've been talking to people, dodging the nasty insects, shopping, making mortgage payments on my little island house, organizing and rearranging my house, running errands, and doing work for people. Hey, wait a minute. Could it be? I'm just kidding. The game's actually fun and relaxing during this whole pandemic thing, which I've read has quite a bit to do with the sales of the game breaking records so quickly. Anyways, enough talking. I'll go ahead and play the game.
Enough talk!
Currently, I'm trying to help Tom Nook's raccoon kids build their shop by collecting wood and iron nuggets.
Bruh.
You're gonna stand there, owning a fireworks stand, and...
ジャビクプビジンジャンジャクザビク
You